round. Dojo really bashing up the competition. It looks like that's it for Dunbo. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Wano's Repair Bay. Bites the dust. Goes down. Zidic Run Dojo taking his lumps out there. Happy hometown crowd here as Anakin Skywalker goes down. And in first place for the race, Zidic Run Dojo. Like that. Aqua 9 Bar is expensive repair bill. Poor Mandrell, taking a beating out there. Afraid of contact. That's gonna do it for Odie Mandrell. Full attack! Poor Pino, taking a beating out there. In first place for the race, Siddiq Rantojo. That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Takes a huge hit. Pinto Bagalese is out of the race. Like that. Oh, a triple brake fan bites the dust. Oh, Odie Mandrell bites the dust. are taking his lumps out there. Anakin Skywalker is out of the race. City Grand Dojo really bashing up the competition. Aggressive pod racing. Oh, and Akko 9 Bar bites the dust. He's gotta feel good about getting ahead of the pack. And in first place for the race, Cidic Grand Dojo. Attack! Miso. That beat now. That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Really bashing up the competition. Oh, racer down. Goes down. I sure hope that guy's got insurance. Looks like that's it for Nier Dark. He showed them who's boss. Is there a pit droid in the house? He's really throwing his weight around on the track. We've got an unhappy hometown crowd here as Mahonik goes down. First place for the race, Siddiq Rantojo. Repair bill. Oh, mess with Tyre Dark. Looks like that's it for Tyre Dark. A crash for Great Nemeso. taking his lumps out there. Looks like it's all over for Cascado. For the race, Cidic Gran Tojo. Repair Bay. Cidic Gran Tojo, really bashing up the competition. Ooh, and Cascado goes down. Pushing his dominance with hits like that. Another racer down in flames. Hey, has got a mean streak out there. That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Check out Watto's Repair Man. Skywalker is out of the race. There's a new contender for the trophy. And as we head into lap three, it's Siddiq Ron Tojo in first. He showed them who's boss. Gonna be one expensive repair bill. Al Barbito is done for the day. Got a mean streak out there. Oh, freaking free of the pack. He's really establishing his dominance with hits like that. Gasgano goes down. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay. Poor Sepulveda taking a beating out there. Oh, and Sepulveda bites the dust. Gonna be one expensive repair bill. Alvarito is done for the day. bloody battles. Afraid of contact. Chabulba goes down in flames. Like that, and that racer's history. Expensive repair bill. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay. Cynic Ron Tojo in first. Just determined to win this one. for the race, Tzidek Ran Dojo. Takes a huge hit. Looks like it's all over for Gasgano. Into the lead. First place for the race, Tzidek Ran Dojo. The energy is just enormous here at Mos Espa Arena for the final race of the Galactic Pod Racing Tournament. Another fierce season of pod racing all comes to one last showdown with tonight's race. Only one racer will walk away with the championship trophy. And as expected, this year's course is extremely difficult and deadly. Everything you've come to expect from Boot Eve and more. front, it's Cidic Ran Tojo.
Fastest racer out there right now.